comes a place with me to school, so you're in good hands. Trust me, you're in very good hands. Tell me, babe, do you have anything on your face right now? Any makeup at all? No. Okay, okay, I understand. Let me start with putting some primer on your face, okay? Trust me, primer before makeup is like the most essential first step. It's important that your skin is moisturized and hydrated and nourished under the makeup. Close your eyes, okay? Now let that dry, let that absorb into your skin like this, yeah? Why don't you tell me a little bit about what happened? I mean, with you and your significant other. Well, that's shitty. That's very shitty of him. Well, maybe you're even better off without him. Deserve so much better. I mean, everyone deserves so much better. Duh. Anyways, I think this primer has already absorbed. So, let's move on to the foundation, okay? I just pump a little bit on my end here. And use this little sponge to put it all over your face, all over your cheeks. Desperately need some heavy concealer for your bags under your eyes. Yeah, like, honey, what have you been doing this night? Have you been sleeping at all? Have you slept? Anyways, let me put just a heavy, heavy layer of this product. I'll tap it with my finger, okay? Can I? You don't mind, right? Yeah, of course, I washed my hands. And the other side. Sweet, perfect, delicious. Now, to set the foundation in place, we have to press in some powder. Just a little bit. And like, what do you like to do in your free time? Something. I mean, except maths and physics, I mean, something you do for like fun, like after school. just this part of your cheekbone. And then I'm going to go with my finger and put just a little bit of on the tip of your nose, okay? miss you too. I mean, like, you've seen me like 2 hours ago. Yeah, on PE. Dude, grow up. I gotta go, okay? Talk to you later. See you later, seriously. I miss you. Bye. Love you. Boys, right? Am I right? Boys, Jesus. I mean, not that, like, you know much about them. Like, how many boyfriends have you had in your life? Girlfriends? Anything? I'm not trying to be mean, just interested. Figures, that's alright. That's alright. Like, you have a whole life ahead of you, so don't worry. Let's do the lips now, right? I have this shade of lip liner. It's kind of a pinky red, but like very, very sweet, very school appropriate. And I'm not gonna overline your lips too much because then you will just look like a clown. Okay, that's pretty. And I'm just gonna take a clean brush and diffuse the edges inside. Actually, you know what? Never mind. I don't need your opinion because I just know that soft glamour and no makeup, makeup look won't do anything here. Like, you're trying to move on from your ex-boyfriend, right? And trying to find someone new before the Valentine's Day. So you gotta go bold, be aggressive, go like hot. You know what I mean? We are going for a graphic liner with a pop of color. Choose the color. Okay. Which one of these? Pretty pink, very pretty purple, pretty blue. And I'd say this yellow is fine too. We are not doing the green on your complexion, the green. Just trust me. I will go with this. What do you think? Okay. And I'm just putting like a little bit over your lid and diffuse it outwards to make like a snatched kind of cat eye look, but not too much because we want the main. clears your skin tone. It also brightens your face and makes you look more alive. So I guess it was like nice meeting you, kind of. And I'm gonna go now, like call back Tyler and stuff. So see you. Bye. Abigail. I spent the